What's up, guys? It is the Super Bowl Sunday Independence Day trailer. Here we go. Let's watch it together. And also make sure to subscribe and check out the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 2 trailer that we just did, as well as X-Men Apocalypse and Captain America Civil War and Jason Bourne. Here we go for Independence Day. Let's do it.
The world will unite.
Oh, wow. Looks like Star Wars a little bit. Oh, I'm so glad they got him back in. That's right. Well, Puma is great. Ooh.
What goes up must come down.
Oh, great. You got him. I'm so glad they're bringing back most of the cast. I wish Will Smith came back. Looks very good. I know, I think it's going to be very good. It's going to be a real kind of cataclysmic type of apocalyptic movie. I think probably very similar to the first one. I think it looks great. Let me know, guys. Are you excited about it? I'm not as excited about it this time around as I was, let's say, when it first came out. It was like all fresh and new. Now, kind of, there have been so many films like it. But make sure to subscribe. Let me know your feedback and your take. Do you guys think this is going to be a hit? Do you think it's going to be okay? I think it's going to be decent. I think it's going to be fun to see, but I definitely would love your opinion. So please post them below and let me know. And as they say in comic books, to be continued. Make sure to check out our other reaction reviews, guys. It's really, really fun. Oh my God, it's so terrific. The X-Men Apocalypse and all the ones I'd mentioned before. And make sure to subscribe, as I said. Thanks so much for watching, and to be continued. Stay tuned for more clips and exciting new reviews.